And breaking right now, the Illinois Senate voting moments ago on the assault weapons ban we told you about earlier in our newscast. Megan Hickey is in our newsroom with the late breaking developments. Megan.
Right, Joe and Erica, just a quick update for you guys. We just learned that bill passed through the Senate. All senators were present. The Senate passed the bill 34 to 20. Now it will go back to the House where they will reconcile those bills.
All right, thanks, Megan.